for the people around here. Okay, we need to drop here to see some ingredients, okay, from local market, and then we go to see the other one later. That one, I can just see something, then I'll let you walk around, okay? I want to see this one. Thai people, we use it, okay? And we call the jasmine one, okay? Thai people eat rice with Thai food every meal, that one. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, every meal with the rice. But they are different, okay? Start from the jasmine rice thing. Why they call jasmine rice, you know? You know why they call jasmine, right? Because when you cook it, okay, smell on the fragrance, it becomes like jasmine. That's why they call jasmine. Okay, you can pass it, and then you pass it down to everybody. Jasmine rice is quite good, okay? Do you know how to cook jasmine rice? How to cook it? Okay?
I will just boil it.
Yeah, you just boil the water. That one, okay? Now, easier, the rice cooker. Just let it in there. That one, okay? Take time to cook it. 15 minutes for me, and then from the clear one to become one, and stop trying that soup. You don't need to put anything. You can just boil in the water. Okay? And then the white one. This is the sticky rice. Okay? Look whiter. Okay, sticky rice here. How to cook, okay? This one you cannot boil.
Okay.
No, if you boil this one, you get the same food. You cannot eat it. That one. Very sticky. Okay? We will steam. But before you steam, you have to soak in water about 6 hours, at least an hour, okay? After you soak in 6 hours, you clean in the water about 2 or 3 times. Take off the starch, okay? Put into a steamer. Take time to steam, maybe 15 minutes like this. And then from the white one, okay? The seeds of the rice will stick together by natural.